For the first of nine, we're in a good four, the rails out five. He's the first at Bendigo, the nursery of champions, they're off. Leader dwelt at the start, just a shade. Fearless Falcon out okay. Bam's on fire away really cleanly as well. So too Whiskey Queen. Leader's driving up to keep a spot. Then followed next by Captain Fish, and Icon is last as they come down the side of the course. Right off the track, one of the newcomers, Whiskey Queen, trying to get to the front, but Leader's got enough speed to boot up. Whiskey Queen wide because Fearless Falcon and also the favourite Bam's on fire. Captain Fish as well, all poking up, and then Icon last, but you throw a blanket over them as they make the home turn. Leader down on the inside, took over once again, gets away, Icon follows it through, then Whiskey Queen and the favourite Bam's on fire presents down the middle. Leader's going to take some catching, skip two in front of Icon, odds on favourite Bam's on fire, runs on, but he's kicked on Leader, and Leader's home. It's five in front. Bam's on fire, runs to second, then followed by Icon, but this is an impressive debut, as you'll see. Leader won by five lengths. Second, Bam's on fire. Third went to Icon. Fourth to Whiskey Queen, who ran okay. Next in then was Captain Fish.